Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Okay, today we have stuffed jalapenos, blackened shrimp, and cucumbers and broccoli. Remember, the cucumbers are from my garden. Oh shoot. You guys wanted that one. Well, guess who's back? Bushy's back. Okay, and I have a banana. And I have a Sonic drink. What did I get? Diet Dr. Pepper with vanilla cream. Yeah, that's what I got. I just got home. Okay. I am hungry, so let's get into prayer and we will eat. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that we're about to receive. We ask you to please cover it with your blood and bring nourishment to our bodies. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amens, amens, and amens again. Thank you. Now I have ranch over here on the side for the shrimp. I hope you guys can see the food okay. Oh, I ordered a ring light holder thing. There we go. Oh, grab some food and come break bread with me. So all I did with the shrimp was, of course, I deshelled it and I put onion powder, garlic powder, and blackened seasoning. And I seared it in butter and garlic and blackened them, seasoned them with blackened again. Are you guys having a good day? I am. I just got back from... I'm dipping this in ranch over here. I look really, really white. Broccoli. I just got back from getting my toes done. Cucumber. Look at these peppers, guys. Oh yeah. The bacon was... I grabbed the wrong kind of bacon. But you know, it's slim pickings these days at the grocery stores, you know what I mean? Maybe I just go on the wrong day. When I do go to the grocery store, most of the time I use that shit app that I told you guys about. That wasn't going to let me break it in half. Oopsie. This is really, really good. So, August 28th. Oh, wait. I was going to tell you what I did today. Or what happened today. So, have any of you guys, ladies, had a man give you a pedicure before? Let's just say the least that it's different. I guess it's different because you could tell everybody else was saying something in their language. Sorry, I was sick. But it's all fun. They're good people. That white stuff is ranch that I dripped. If you don't like messy eating, you may not want to watch this. It's so good. Trying to decide. I need to slow down for a minute. Whew, eating too fast. Oh, that bite was just really big. But what I was going to say, August 28th, I will be alcohol-free for 3 years. Yay! This is a big piece of broccoli. I don't want to get full too quick. Is there another one over here? I know these. Oh, excuse me. I needed that. Well, at least you know it's good, right? Okay. May have another one. Like, ew. It's natural. Don't act like you don't do it. Cause you do. Okay. I'm done with this. Right. You guys want to see me eat the broccoli? Sure you do. Like, I'm trying to cheat and break some pieces off back here. It's a little big. Okay. It's too white. There you go. Alright.
have all that. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Okay, guys, that's it for today. I appreciate you coming to break bread with me. Hope you have a wonderful day. I don't have any idea what I'm gonna cook Friday, but obviously it's gonna be something. But be good. And be safe. And just remember, kissy kissy boo boo. God loves you. Peace out.